My coven told me at a very young age that eventually I had to leave them. They claimed that this is to toughen us up, make us stronger, and embed our roots in multiple places so that we remain where we belong. As I grew of age, I knew that it was time. I set off on my adventure to become the best witch that I could be. I have a reputation to uphold, after all. So keep watching to see how I establish my place in this realm and become the best witch of the lands.
Already going to break the fourth wall, but it is July 4th today, so there's going to be some firecrackers and noise going on as the night gets a little bit longer. It's 8:06 right now at the time I'm recording this, so hopefully there won't be like too much of loud noise, and hopefully my microphone won't pick it up, but you never know. Okay, first things first, obviously whenever I come out, there is something different with the path. I went ahead and made these cobble deep slate square pavings along with cobble deep slate strewn rocky paths, and then I just kind of added a little bit more of the dirt paths just to spice up the area a little bit. And I went all the way around, connected it to our original house, connected it to the greenhouse, and then also connected it over here to our enchanting / Ars Nouveau area. And okay. And then, as you can see in my hotbar, I have a diamond lasso, a lapis lasso, and a golden lasso. This one is to hold any animals, this one's to hold water animals, and this one is any animal. And I see that it was not named as any animal, so I have to go change that. And the reason I named it water and animal is just so I could easily remember what kind of lasso it is, instead of like having it, whatchamacallit, instead of like going here and looking like, oh, okay, that's that. But now that I think about it, I went to get this cow because I thought that the original black cow wasn't here, but it was on top. Yeah, it did that exactly. So I was like, oh my god, where's my cow? The whole time it was up there. And so I was like, okay, great, I have to go get another cow. So I put it in this lasso, and I named the lasso any animal so I could remember, and whenever I put the cow down and named it any animal. So now we now have a cow named any animal. Congratulations. I also need a freaking name these guys. Like, I don't know, I haven't named them yet. We need to do that. Okay, let me make a to-do list. Sorry, I made my to-do list. Besides that, like the path and all that, I haven't really changed. But something that I was thinking about changing is having my Starbuncle farm. I really hate saying Starbuncle farm. My Starbuncle babies over here. I'm thinking, because this area is laggy enough, I'm either going to expand it out this way and, yeah, literally just expand it out this way to where it's like a little less laggy. And so I was thinking about expanding it this way, or I could kind of incorporate this area into the tree, and maybe make another area down below which kind of connects from the inside and the outside. Like, hold on, it'll make more sense if I go, so like this area right here, I could kind of dig this area out and make it accessible from this side and outside, and it'll be, I can make it like down below, or just like make like a little area to put the Starbuncles, and of course that would make it really cute. And I just want to fix the lag, because I don't want to have to deal with me trying to create magic and get my witchcraft on, and there's like a shit ton of lag. So that's just something to think about. I'm not going to do that right now, but in the future. Oh, where did that go? Did it go in the hopper? Go ahead, and I'm gonna take my doggos. I also upgraded Lacey to the max, or I think this is the max, I'm not sure, but Miss Lacey is now a master botanist. So that's good. And our crops are still doing very much so good. Go ahead and get that, put that in there. All right, so first thing I wanna do is grab our doggos and we're gonna go build that bridge because I just wanna get it done and out the way, kind of. So we're gonna head over there. And I tried to also like kind of make this little path over here just to make it a little bit more easily accessible. So in the future, I will definitely kind of pave this way and like pave like a little road going over to the bridge. And I'm not really sure. I just want to make this bridge just because I have a feeling that I'm gonna need these guys, like the villagers that are in there, especially for like to make the, to start the easy villagers mod. So it's definitely gonna be good if I have some sort of bridge going on over here. But I need, I need like some extra building blocks, but I don't want to tear down any trees. So let me go grab a shovel really quickly. All right, I think I'm gonna take some sand. I think I'm gonna take some dirt from over here. Hello, cow. Just kind of knock some of this off. And I'm gonna use the dirt to kind of plan out. Oh, get your big head out of here. To kind of plan out where I want my bridge to go. All right, that should be plenty. So it's going to be, let me get rid of all these flowers first. So I think I want it somewhere, probably like here, huh? Look at these fish. Look at how cool these guys are. What kind of fish are you? These are koi fish. Even the yellow one. Oh my god, it's so cool. Okay, I'm drowning. I should have brought my sleeping bag. Okay, wait, I'm gonna... Alright, no more getting distracted. I'm gonna build this freaking bridge. Okay, so I'm thinking... The way I'm already. Okay, I see what kind of day I'm gonna have today. I see the kind of day that I'm gonna have today. I see it. So essentially, it really just has to be a little bit more than that. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 long. Look how cool you look. Yeah, you're super cool. And the terrapin knows it. He knows it. Alright, so we're gonna go back around. What do we think about that? Or should I maybe... should I pull them down a little bit more? Alright, bridge is done, so I can finally get out of here. I can finally use it, and I'll definitely create a path over here, but I'm kind of over creating stuff right now. So let's take our doggies and let's head over and go grab us some villagers. I do already have some villagers in storage, but I'm not sure what kind of villager it is, so we're just gonna grab whoever. Fisherman. Just a regular fisherman. You're a shepherd. Alright. I'll take the fisherman. And I know they're most likely going to duplicate, which is fine. Did I check these? Okay. Alright, so fisherman, shepherd. Oh, look how cute. I've already checked all that, huh? She looks like that might be all that's over here. It's just fishermen and shepherds, because you're a fisherman as well. All right, cool. Now, like I said, these guys should duplicate. I think that's a little glitch in the game, though. To be honest, I think that's a little glitch in the game, but hey, the more the merrier. They look really gone. All right, let's head back to the house. Yeah, I definitely gotta get this area leveled out and get a path going, but I'll worry about that a little bit later. Yeah, how is my path going? You know what? Let me go ahead and get rid of that. How do I get rid of this? This is annoying. Miscellaneous, maybe? Okay. So, let's see. It's not there, it's fairy lights. Alright, so this is glass, diamond, iron. Glass, iron, die, and string, I think. Not bad. Alright, that, this, and then, oops. Yes, please go away, because you was getting on my nerves. Okay. So I did get this banner. You know what? Low key, let's just go ahead and put those there. That there. Put the die back. For now, I'll just put my lassos there. Because you don't know. You never know. So I'll just for now, I'll have my any animals lasso. And then lights in there. Oh, but I didn't mean to put that there. String goes there. Lights go there. Iron and glass. And then I'll go ahead and hang this banner. Boom. Yeah. Spooky dookie. Okay. All right. So I want to go ahead and get started with the with my villagers. So let me just see who I have. I have a Fletcher. So I have a shepherd, fisherman, Fletcher, cleric, leather worker, another fisherman. I have a farmer. So I can convert this guy into somebody else. And then I don't think I have any villagers in here. I promise I'm gonna let these guys go. One thing at a time, y'all. One thing at a time. All right. So I need So, redstone, glass panes, and iron. Glass pane. Let me make a little bit more glass pane just in case. Okay, that should be good. And redstone. And looky, I'll make a couple of these first. So I'll make like three of these. I'll make some auto trader.
Netherite! Oh, baby, no!
Shoo! No, thank you. Okay, farmer is dirt in a bucket. Okay, so it's just these. A dirt and a bucket of water. Dirt. Let's go get a bucket of water. Oh, better go to sleep. By the way, when I look at this thing, it does that, and I think it's so cool. So cool. Ah! Alright. Water bucket, dirt, farmer. Probably only need one, but if I need more, then I'll obviously make more. A breeder? Yeah, I guess I'll make one. A bed and any kind of plank, I hope. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3. Let's make a bed. Bed here, here, here. And last, make one breeder, a converter. I don't know if I'll need that. Incubator. I don't remember what the incubator is for. TBH. Okay, that honestly might be all that I need. All right, so let's go up here. Finally gonna use this space up here. Get rid of this. Need to improve the lighting in here. For now, I'll just do like that. Okay. So, I'm thinking I'm probably gonna cover this area up with like glass or something. So, for now, let's do trader, we'll do farmer, and then the breeder. So I'll need, or we can go ahead and put the farmer in the farmer one. And then since these are here, oh no, it still puts it as a Fletcher. Fisherman. Okay, good. Leather worker. Cleric. Shepherd. Okay, and it tells me who is who. Alright, cool, cool. Now, who... What are the good traits? What are the good traits is what I want to know. The stick trade is pretty good, and I've already kind of traded with them. All right, let me see how many sticks I can trade so I can lock that in. Excuse me, cow. What's your big old butt? Okay, gonna need a little bit more sticks than that. So we're gonna take some dark oak. We're gonna take that. We're gonna take that. That. Boop, boop, and we're gonna do that. Low key, just gonna do that as well. Boop, sticks, and more sticks. Sticks, and more sticks, and then sticks, and more sticks. All right, This cow is always climbing freaking ladders to get to the moon. Okay, so. Oh. That. Alright, so he should be improving the fisherman. So shepherd is really just wool, huh? The leather worker. Oh, let me cycle the trade for that. Oh, that's right, we have to give this bird this let me just go down here. Okay, I'll probably just give him some wheat, maybe. Where's my wheat? You? So, realistically speaking, if I put these seeds in with this farmer, oh, it'll continue to grow. I think so. Okay. I think so. And then I need to grab. Okay, so it looks like that's his only trade, which is fine. I need to grab two more villager, or three, two. Four. Lord have mercy. Give these guys food. Some bread. And hopefully they will make me a baby. But we have a mason. Fisherman. Shepherd. We have the farmer, which I don't think is... I don't even think this guy's necessary, but we have him. We have the cleric, the leather worker, and the fletcher. Like, that might be overkill, but yellow. It's okay. All right. 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna go put this up here. I guess I'll put him over here. Should I just do him like that? Where did the first one go? Oh, it might be in there. Like, in there. But, oh my gosh, these guys do not play. They do not play. Okay. Alright, so I do need some more, like, actual traders for some lecterns so I can get some enchanted books going on. Get my gear going. So let's select a trader. So it's just iron and redstone. Okay, we can do that. And then I'll just go ahead and use the rest of them. Which isn't much. Oh, I have a bunch of sticks because I was... Okay, that's fine. Okay, I think I'll put... my lectern guys over here. Do I have... How does one make a lectern? It's like... Yeah, I'm about to say slabs and bookshelves. Alright, slabs. Bookshelves. Oh, why are you bouncing? let me see. Oh, I don't already have a... Where else would... Wait, do I have any... Just while I'm thinking about it. Lecterns. Okay. this, this, and this. And we're going to... We haven't really... Am I just supposed to... Do I just wait for them? I hope so. But it does seem like I need to go ahead and put a lot of food up here for them. Ah! Okay, so let me head to the greenhouse. And I'll make a whole nother chest just specifically for them. We're gonna grab all of that wheat. We're gonna grab... Do I have carrots going up here somewhere? Okay, where was the carrots? Take all these carrots. Need to make... I'll just put the wood back for now. Along with glass, redstone, and iron. I'll put the books back for now. These guys do not be playing. Get these babies. I'm curious if I put the, what's it called? A brewing stand in one of these, will they? If I take this and put that in there. Okay, cool. Loki might need to go. I do want to keep it a little bit separate. Put it up there. No, I don't like it. I don't like it too high. I'll just put him right here. The lonely poor guy. Alright, here we go. I'm so sorry, sir. Okay, so. Oh, it's an incubator. My bad. Wait, what? No, I made a ton of incubators. I made a ton of incubators instead of traders. Oh, I did the wrong thing. Ah.
Thank you.